You was thoughtful, you was sweet, you was uplifted, you was different, you was committed, you was me. You was a part of, you was honest, easygoing, you had promised that you'd never break a promise. You was life, you was free from the bullshit. I think. Insecure, jealous hearted, slight retarded. I was nauseous, I was marching back and forth, and you was forcing me to forfeit. Female fraudulent, you female dogging it. It's like extortion, hold my heart and shit. I probably fell for it, cause you was gorgeous. Now your course done ran its courses, and of course you know I'm exhausted. Time, I know I surely lost it. Should've been wiser, should've been cautious. Should've been tighter with my game. I chose a dame that chose to entertain drama, and what remains is hate. So fuck your fucking name, you faking. Living a hall of shame, materialistic, egotistic, thirsty bitches, open house and mouth for niggas to stick they dick in. Thought you was different, but you wasn't. Take that back. I wish you would just fuck with your cousin. Ass was fat, but never my neck. We all do fuss and fight and act your friends to give it right.
Do it big, man. Do it big. T-Mar, what's up? Why?
Kenny Crouch, what's up, bro?
Oh, man. Hey, you know what, man? You my dude, you did your thing, man.
I've been looking, man.
Uh-huh.
You know what, though?
What's that?
I'm all on love now. 100% love.
Well, you know, let's 100% check your ears and see what I'm working with over here.
Uh-huh. Okay, what you got going on over here, man?
I'm on a little, see how good your ears are.